Hey, how you guys doing? Welcome back to Jibalito TV. Now we'll be reacting to Bob Marley, One Love. Man, Bob Marley is such a huge inspiration in my family, you guys. It's like Bob Marley everywhere you go. And like each one of my grandmother's children, there's a Bob Marley poster. There's Bob Marley clothing. I don't know the impact of Bob Marley because... like I said, I didn't grow up listening to Bob Marley. Personally, I don't know. But he is such a huge influence to a lot of people that I know. So, I gotta check him out. I know I reacted to him before, but I can't remember what the song sounds like. But I am excited because this song is called One Love. And the world is just in chaos right now. So I feel like we all need to come together, you know, or stay apart. I don't know, social distancing. But I do feel like we need some love right now. So with no further ado, let's get into this song. No, I'm sorry, I didn't push it. This new internet I got, it's not the best right now, but bear with me until the first. All right, here we go. This is what I like about this song so far, when he said, like, let's get together and feel all right or feel good. You know, I realized something, man. When everyone's together, and you know, and everything is good, the environment is good, man, everything is just so much smoother. Like, growing up where I came from, like, I grew up in, like, some harsh areas. I remember it was one area that was, like, the buildings that we lived in was horrible. Man, I was literally, man, anybody can, like, tell you this. Man, I remember one day I was so hungry, me and my sisters, and my mom didn't have a lot of money at that point. She was a single mom with four kids that she had to raise. I have six sisters on my dad's side and three on my mom's side, and... my mom took care of all four of us, but I know it was hard. But I remember one day, literally, man, I know a lot of people say this, but I remember I ate cereal, but there was no milk. So she poured water in it. And I had to eat that because, man, it was the only thing to eat at that point. But I remember it was a whole lot of gang violence and so much going on. And then one day it was like a big event. And like we would just... It was like a block party, and I remember it was music being played. There was no arguing, no fighting. I've seen two rival gangs coming together you know, shaking hands and trying to end the beef, the war. And I just remember, man, music brought a lot of peace to these neighborhoods that I lived in. And with peace, love, everything, man, something I can never forget. This song, like, sparks up a lot, man. I love it, man. This is a beautiful song right here. Bob Marley, man, genius. Another thing that I can say that another thing he just said, man, sparked me again. We need to start having compassion for the homeless people. Compassion for anyone, you know, just compassion for anyone, period. Because you never know what someone is going through. I remember, man, it was one time I was walking by and it was this homeless person. And I remember it was some students from my school. They were making this homeless person bark, crawl like a dog, all for money. And this homeless person was doing everything that they were saying. And I just went over there and I snapped. Like, I went, like, leave this man alone. You have no idea, man. Just leave him alone. I told them to take their money. Man, I only had $10 for lunch for myself. And I gave this homeless person the money, you know. And they were like, thank you, thank you. I really need this. This is my first meal or the first money that I get to get. And I was like, you know what? Just give me the money back. And I bought them food instead. And that was their first meal in a week. And like, this homeless person was crying. So you never know what someone is going through, man. I don't care who they are, man. Be compassionate, man. Boy, this song is just sparking. I'm doing a lot of talking, but hey.
Feel alright.
like the beat. I could listen to it all day. I did not want that song to end, you guys. That was just such a good feeling to react to something like that. Seriously. Man, it just opened my eyes about a lot, man. I see a lot of madness going on right now. I seen this video on Facebook that really disturbed me. I seen this little Asian girl, you know, she coughed, right? I guess she had a cold, I don't know what. But she was being attacked by grown people. Grown-ups. Attacking a little toddler. About 3 years old, three or four, I don't know. But you could tell she was a little girl. And it was just, man, disheartening. We need love, man. We need love. We need love. More love. Instead of hatred. I just cannot. I dislike hatred with a passion. It's a lot of hatred that I had to let out, get out of my heart. Because I had a lot of it built up from my teenage years, my childhood. Just so much hate built up. And I just had to release it. And I'm such a better person because of it. So, we need one love. One heart. But I enjoyed that a lot. If you guys enjoyed that as much as I did, please make sure to hit that subscribe button and let's continue to grow. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Love.